the third men's singles quarterfinal, Sean Pong serving. Might just be able to grind him down. Oh, well. Points. It was all action, explosive stuff. And the way this has started, I suspect. Six of the last 7 points he's won. Without really getting out of his comfort zone. Pressure's off, really. Oh, that's terrific defense. Bonus, and most of them are Xu Xin fans, that he won the point, but huge credit to both men for that point. I think they've just got stuff. What an angle he found. That opening game, Xu Xin to start game two. Change the game plan one iota here. And keep going for his shots. As it nearly worked, but. For love. And that was what. Imposing presence. Wow. That might be the ball that Xu Xin was forced to play from. Look at this, look at the action he's getting on the ball. Incredible. They were jumping over barriers, some of them, playing little exhibitions, those shots. That call didn't help. Second time he's done that. In this game. And he takes it 11-5. It's almost as much challenging Shah to find something outrageous to win a point. And then he decides to. Future, so certain. Playing with Yoshi Wen. See how low they have themselves a bit of leeway here in this third game. He's moving towards yet another semi-final. And of course the draw's open up at three. Well, a pretty tame end to what was a thoroughly entertaining contest.